Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to reset my Instagram account password, and it shows confirm it's you to login. We noticed unusual activity from your account, so we have logged you out. Follow the next steps within one day, so we can try to get you back into your account before it's disabled. And then followed by, they ask for the human verification step, so I try to complete it and click to next. And they show my Instagram account linked email ID, so I try to confirm this email ID. So now this time they ask for trouble logging in. So they ask for my Instagram account linked email ID or phone number or username, and this will help you to recover your lost Instagram account. So I try to put my email ID. So after I enter my email ID and then press send login link. So after I done these processes and then I try to check my Gmail inbox, because if any email is received from Instagram or not. And this is that mail. So here you can press reset your password and then you select Instagram app. So finally I get to the password reset section. So here you can create your new Instagram account password. So once you enter the new password and then press reset password. But friends, now this time you can see my Instagram account is successfully recovered and also my new speed is ready to use. So friends, this is not a error, which means that this is type of password reset notification. So if you get this message, you can immediately reset your Instagram account password. So I hope this video will help you to recover your Instagram account. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.